Thank you. So I am pretty much done with the trailer here. I probably need a locator block or two for when I load it, but I haven't really decided what I want to do for that. You can see here where I extended the tongue out 4 additional feet. I decided not to actually build supports underneath the canoe. It's a complex curve and I didn't really want to mess with it, and what I figured out to do is to just hang it from the Yonkos. Those are pretty much the strongest connection points on it anyway, and plus they're flat. So I extended my side rails, the guide rails up to the nose. Also covered it with the green carpety stuff in order to keep it from rubbing and scratching everything up. You can see where I've got the Yonkos hung on it with some high-tech rope. That's actually a really strong rope. On the previous one, it had 4 loops around it. This is only 3. But I think it's stronger than steel. I think it's actually stronger than wood. So I'll probably pull the cleat out, worst case first. I had to move the back end of the driver's side post over a little bit to clear the setup for the rudder. Let me show you that. You can see where I had to move this over, bring it up above the light and move this over. I ground this down here so that it doesn't scratch when it slides across it. I re-varnished the rail. Re-varnished the rail over here. And this is off so that this little spot here was actually supporting and keeping everything up when I did the rest of the rail. So this is drying right here. I haven't really decided on supports for underneath it yet, but I'm almost done. I'm going to do final assembly. I need some sort of support here for the lee board to sit on so it doesn't drag on the road and stuff, and the rudder as well. And I'll probably just run a board fore to aft on top of those with some of the green carpet on it. But it's going to be a battery there for the trolling motor. It'll be under the seat here. I'm going to do the hatch latches as well. And a few other things, some cleats for the ropes and stuff, but I'm essentially done. It's starting to warm up, but the water's still pretty cold, so I'm not going to take it out for a while yet. But I think it's pretty happy. I need to do a trial, take it on and off the trailer a couple times, and see how that works. But anyway, that's it for this week. Next week I will do final assembly and all the fiddly bits.